Okay.
Wow, I got the exact boons that I wanted. So, this is fucking awesome.
Right now, we are waiting for the hunt.
Really?
There is 5 minutes left before we start.
Yeah, I put on 2 longevity and 2 effect ones onto a grapple, and I got my far reaching, real speed, and heavy duty. So I'm just dumping points into it.
Nice.
I'm quite happy about it.
So you made a what rank did you get?
Yeah, it's not that hard to get. Sorry, Virus, what'd you say?
What rank did you get on the sling?
I'm still working on it. I'll let you know when it's done.
Yeah, there is still 3 minutes left, but we have quite a lot of people, and some people have actually been waiting for hours for this event. It's gonna be fun. Is it professional or ball of wax? Oh, is it professional or ball of wax? let's see here. I think we should like try it, because we haven't done a real hunt for ages. Besides, if we get like a lot of people, we might need it, because it's when we get higher tiers of meteorites, it's getting quite chaotic without it. But I think, like, we only need 1 trap is the best. Underneath the tower, a bigger one though.
Where did the diggers go?
Diggers is trappers, because you're kind of building a trap for the mobs.
Right, yeah, I understand.
And I'll just do
that. I'll watch what you do then.
Okay.
Never done this before.
So we have 2 tanks, Sulfur and me, and
got the legendary Doom Dragon, the master of the tower.
Yeah. Did we have a healer?
Yeah, I can do it. I
can. Okay. Cool. Split you in 2 and stand in both. Okay, let's see what planet we should go on. Remember that diamond?
Basically, so.
So.
Not
so, Alternic Dan?
I won't be able to heal, but I can resurrect.
So. It's a good
not the same.
We won't. The sulfur won't do it, right?
I'm just teasing with the sulfur. Okay, let's go Epsilon, C1. Wait, can we do damage with diamond slings on Epsilon?
Yes, you can.
Okay, that's good enough for me.
Epsilon is toxic and
ice. It's very ice.
And topaz. So those are the ones that are...
So, I need emerald and what?
You want anything that's not yellow or green for Epsilon.
Okay, all I've got is my sapphire then.
That's good. It's not yellow or green.
Okay. I think we're ready to go then. Portal? Warp? What are you up to? A direct warp to... Cool, that's a new way. I thought you were warping us to middle of nowhere, but no. Okay, we lost one tank. Let's continue on. We're heading west.
Was that case box always there? Everyone remember to follow virresss.
Did you mean track me or follow?
Track, follow, just make sure you're near him.
Okay.
The more people that hit the region together, the bigger the meteor.
And remember, it's Sulfur's fault that we're running on ice.
Yes, it's my fault. I'll take that. Trust me, it's better than dying to poison that you can't resist.
Coming. A big one.
It's a four.
Cool.
Oh my god, that's the ball
hunt. Oh yeah, you haven't been to the hunt yet? Thanks. Tomorrow. Well, this wasn't the worst of the hunters you can get. Like a special one with the extended jump height, which means they jump blocks.
What?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Terrified.
What?
Yeah. Something like it, at least. Completely ruined the towers. 14 players? Cool. way, I think. They should really decrease that, because, or otherwise we will need many healers. No, you lose your buff, meteor life, but. Exactly. As long as not everyone is losing, we're fine. Test the fortune, what's it called? Stable, the one with the hopper eyes in it. The compound. Oh yeah, don't go too far from the meteorite either. Yeah, and you take the corrupted one, and then you use exactly debuffs and buffs. It's not a catalyst, it's... Oh my god, help me someone. Let's go. I told you several times. No, it's not paste, it's not... It's removing all buffs and debuffs, and then turning it into Viger. No, Fate Reversal is adding Fate. It's made out of... No, I forgot that. Where is the last one, though? Is it in Mitra? Really? Anyone else hearing me really bad?
Zipla needs a grapple. Anyone know
Zipla? Okay, let's see if it's stuck in the meteorite.